Hello everyone, I am Imri Akibul Islam. For the first time, I have prepared a Photoshop tutorial series on YouTube. In this tutorial series, I have discussed starting from the very basics of Photoshop all the way to the advanced level tutorials. Before I go through the overview of the tutorial series, I should tell something about myself. I am a freelance graphics designer since 2011, and till now I have completed several hundreds of Photoshop editing projects on different freelancing sites. So I have designed this tutorial series especially the projects based on this experience. I believe this tutorial series can be compared to a professional level video tutorial series, because if someone watches all these videos and understand everything and practice them well, then I hope he will be able to build a freelancing career with this knowledge. Here I have divided all the different lessons into 7 different chapters. Chapter 1 is the fundamentals of Photoshop. There are the creating and saving files, working with some basic tools, working with layers and rewriting changes from the history palette. The chapter 2 is the different selection tools and their use. In some cases you will need to select part of an image rather than the entire image. In that case, a selection tool will allow you to do so. The chapter 3, I will show you how you can create different types of texts, decorate or stylize them and use them in your project. Chapter 4 is the use of different photo correction tools. There are a lot of tools in Photoshop like clone stamp tools, healing brush tool, spot healing brush tools, etc. They are very simple to use. By a couple of clicks you can correct or beautify an image using these tools. Chapter 5 is the image adjustments. You can do a lot of adjustments in an image using Photoshop. I'll show you this in this section. And in the chapter 6 is filter effects. There are many effects in Photoshop. I'll show you where you can apply them. In the chapter 7, from the chapter 7, I will show you many advanced projects and few commands. This tutorial series is for everybody. If you are a beginner or in an intermediate level of Photoshop, then you're good to go. If you are an expert already, then this will not help you. As you already have seen, I will not discuss anything about 3D, and if you want to be a designer, then this lesson will be okay for you, but you will need to watch some other design tutorials from somewhere else. By the time you are watching this video, I may not have uploaded all the videos. I will upload them as soon as I can. So it will be better for you to subscribe to this channel now to watch all the videos on time. So, hope to see you guys in the next lessons. Thanks for watching.